the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, suddenly made a shocking announcement to the whole world on December 9th local time. It will be an emergency interview from 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time 1400 to report the historical discovery that the Kepler Project accomplished quickly. The schedule of the press conference is scheduled to be delivered online in real time. Media around the world attention, did you discover extraterrestrial life forms? Speaking of Kepler, it is NASA's latest space telescope launched in 2009. Its name comes from Johannes Kepler, an astronomer who discovered the law concerning the movement of the planet and was put on the solar orbit rather than on the satellite orbits of the Earth. The ultimate mission is to find outstanding extrasolar planets, which are candidates for human destinations. Currently it is in the second stage of mission called K2, already over 2,500 extrasolar system planets discovered. If there is such a historical discovery by Kepler, it is also a sign that the overseas media is rough as, have you finally discovered the extraterrestrial life form, or the second Earth, was identified? The key to uncover the contents of the announcement is AI made by Google. What kind of shocking facts are revealed on the 14th? An announcement of an emergency interview includes some clues to anticipate the announcement of the day. According to NASA, this discovery is the result of collaboration between Kepler Space Telescope and Artificial Intelligence, AI. Also, as a scientist attending the presentation, Paul Herz, astrophysicist at NASA headquarters, and scientist Jesse Dotson of the same Ames Research Center, along with Christopher Charo, who is a senior software engineer at AI's division of Google and Google. I cannot miss the point that Mr. has a name. Another point of interest is also being focused on a certain policy that NASA declared on the same day as announcing an emergency interview. Among them, NASA is promoting to further utilize AI in future space exploration and to actively use it in the space communications field. However, according to the overseas media, this space communication refers to the whole system that controls the satellite and transmits and receives data for that, and it can do everything more seamlessly and in real time by utilizing AI. It seems to be the intention of becoming like it, but is not it anything that seems to be an unexpected expression? As you can see from the prior information above, it seems likely that some important facts are included in the data Kepler sent to Earth, and it was possible that the analysis could be successful by utilizing Google's AI technology. It is a message from the extraterrestrial life form, and it may be that space communication was initiated between mankind and extraterrestrials for the first time. Last year, NASA discovered that the Spitzer Space Telescope has about 70 planets of the Earth type in the TRAPPIST-1 system, ahead of about 40 light-years, and has also announced extensively. It is no longer impossible to think that the encounter between human beings and extraterrestrials is now in the countdown phase, as it became clear that as Earth was not a star of miracles. But all the truths are a few more it becomes clear on the day. Thank you for watching video so far. If you like this video, please click like button. Be sure to register this channel. As soon as a new video is uploaded, you can check it.